I'm going to toss it over to my friend, my ED, Elizabeth Gardner.
I'd like to thank my parents. They're the most important people to me in this room. Thank you for supporting a daughter with a nearly overdeveloped sense of passion for her ever-evolving career and an irrepressible tendency to take the road less
traveled. My brother found this great quote from an old comedian that said, if opportunity doesn't knock, build the door. And we think he built a great door.
So my folks, I don't want to forget Marvin Scott, Dennis Williams, Cynthia Ayers. Because of them, I get to just show up. Thank you, guys. Enjoy the show.